Check out this 2 ounce gold flashed antique wine goblet. It was manufactured by the Indiana Tumbler and Goblet Company as line number 200 and introduced in 1897. The pattern is called Austrian.